Hi, everyone. I'm walking into this episode with a lot of trepidation. Everyone's warned me that episode 9 is really intense. Oh, God. Thank you guys so much for being here with me. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are honestly the best. The Pacific has been a hard and tough watch, so we're almost there. We're almost closing out the series. Have everything that I need just in case it's like a little bit much.
In all of the Pacific, there probably wasn't a terrible campaign than Okinawa.
I mean, they've all already been through such hell.
It was bloody hell.
They just have more men there?
They were making us pay dearly for our advances.
Okinawa had the highest number of casualties in all the campaigns of the Pacific. In addition to the American and Japanese forces, hundreds of thousands of Okinawan civilians were wounded or killed.
Oh my God. That is absolutely tragic. Oh my good Lord.
The devastation was compounded by the torrential rains that swept the island.
Oh, poor innocent people.
The rains were so constant and the mud so deep, they couldn't get the Amtraks in there without getting stuck to get the bodies out. So the bodies would just constantly rot away.
That's hell on earth.
I've been out here for over 2 years and it's still going. And when in the world are we gonna get out of this mess? When are we going to get back where we can live like human beings again instead of like rats?
Oh my God. They endured so, so much. You would feel like it was Groundhog Day, day after day. Like you'd literally be like, this is never going to end. I mean, I'm not surprised that innocent people were caught in the crossfire, but I kind of am surprised because it's just absolutely so horrendous. Can you imagine? He was there for 2 years. You must count your lucky stars every day that you survived. But maybe it was so intense and people suffered from so much PTSD that would you be thankful you were alive? I mean, I think you would, but I think it would be so hard to go back home after you've seen what you've seen. It would be such a hard transition back. That's like another strength within itself, you know? You could tell people, but they probably wouldn't believe you. I mean, I hope they would, but you'd probably feel so different. And that's why the Band of Brothers story is so beautiful because, you know, all those veterans like really stayed close. I don't blame people for becoming recluses after all of this. It's too much for anyone's heart to bear. I've been trying to hold back my tears lately. I shouldn't do that. I should just let them flow. But seeing that image of that little Japanese boy was absolutely so sad. Just a child. Doesn't deserve to see or be involved in any of that. The Pacific, part 9. Strong force of Japan, man. May 1945, Okinawa. Eugene Sledge. Yeah, look at that mud. God, they've been through so much mud. It's never ending. Don't mean to laugh, but gotta have a sense of humor, I guess, when you're dealing with the hell that they're dealing with. Oh no. Oh, the poor people. You looked really hungry.
No prisoners?
No.
On account of we don't take prisoners.
Take it easy.
That's outgoing.
They're Okinawans. Look like.
Shut the fuck, Kathy. Don't you hear good? Let me see that photo of your wife, Kathy, again.
Get out of here.
She's perfect. Oh, Kathy.
God, that'd be so annoying. I wouldn't be able to deal with that. I'd be like, shut the F up. Get your own wife.
The new poncho's full of chemicals. And they treat him with all kinds of chemicals. That should've make you sick.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah, you think they're gonna tell you?
Take mine.
10 for 5.
Well, look what we got here.
Those are army prisoners' boots.
So hard to watch. Oh, no.
Move!
You can't mistreat these men. They're protected by the Geneva Convention.
They really just hate each other.
I want his rank and serial number.
I command these men. I'll take care of them.
Speak Japanese?
I'm an intelligence officer.
Well, maybe you should use your intelligence and get these people off the trail.
Oh.
You hit another Japanese prisoner, I'll have you court-martialed.
Is this them talking to the army and not other Marines? I mean, it's so sad to watch, right? Because of all the hate. Hard to watch, like, anyone doing it to anyone else. Oh, no. God, they have nowhere to hide.
I'm the CEO of King Company. We couldn't hold them back. Where's the rest of your company?
This is it.
Lost so many people. I'm surprised that tank was able to get there.
Everybody up! Get
moving! Oh my god, that guy's head. Oh my good lord. Oh my god.
Lock it in there. Make sure this is strike.
Oh yeah, Eugene's telling him. Whoa, that was a crazy transition shot into nighttime. Oh, it's just gonna get worse.
You're gonna drown in that hole without a trench for the runoff. Put a small hole at the bottom. Helps with the drainage.
Don't know why you bothered.
Oh, snafu.
My name's Ham.
Nah, I gotta forget some.
Snafu. And they're so used to being out in the rain for so long, so. No, it's people underneath there. They probably got buried.
What are you doing, Private?
Sir, there's a dead body in there.
Whole island's a graveyard. Get in your hole and start digging.
How come the Japs are buried and our guys aren't?
Fire mission 16, fire! Short round!
Well, I wonder if the Japanese just buried their own and then they just left all the Americans. Oh no, I don't like the music.
Try again? No, I'm f***ing rounds all wet!
That's what was happening. I didn't really realize what was happening.
Our rounds are wet! Get more then! There's ammo on the road! Go!
Jesus, now they have to go run and get more.
Go!
Eugene and Snafu have become quite the little duo. God, you gotta time it just right. Oh, God. It literally hit their own people in the crossfire. Oh. That kid was still alive until he got shot again.
He's dead. Keep moving.
That'd be hard to watch kids dying. Because a lot of these guys are really young, you know? It's not like they're far off in age. Can't let this gear get wet. I can't believe he's smoking a pipe now.
Why aren't we giving them safe passage? And civilians, we should be giving them safe conduct.
I agree.
A lot of them are helping Sam.
That family wasn't.
Only thing that matters up here is killing Japs.
I guess it'd be hard to take a chance, but you gotta save the innocent people, the civilians, you know?
Get used to it.
It doesn't mean it's right.
What's the matter, Kathy?
One day of combat, y'all wore out.
More excitement's on the way, Princess. Japs fighting for their own turf now.
They'll get meaner and meaner. You better get mean, too.
Ooh, la, la, la.
Snafu.
Wow. I'd marry her.
Give her back.
Kathy Jones?
It's not even his.
Oh, that's rich. Yeah, what's the missus think about Kitty Cat?
I met her after I was drafted.
What kind of Marine is drafted? I don't believe
no
it.
Way. I don't care what you think.
They're leaving.
Why are they retreating?
Look, they're on the left. We need to guard their flag.
Second squad, let's go.
I'm scared. Is it like a trick?
Because your squad's low on ammo. If it means any damn difference to you, I'm coming with you. So grab a rifle and move.
The boys got to see what the war's all
about.
Not
now, Bill.
Man up here.
Bodies have been there for so long. It's actually unbearable to watch. It's such a horrifying sight.
Follow my lead. Keep your intervals.
Way to lead them, Eugene.
Sniper! Move it!
What is going on? They couldn't have retreated. It's a baby crying. No. Why would they send them through?
He's
trying to give us the baby.
What?
Booby trap!
Oh, no.
Like, they're not going to use their own freaking people. They led them right into the trap. My God. That's why she wanted one of them to take the baby, to save the baby's life.
There is no goddamn reason.
I honestly feel just as stunned as they do. Like, I can't believe it. This is absolutely awful. They probably can't believe what they just saw, because I can't. That's what nightmares are made out of. You probably never sleep a night in your life for the rest of your life.
Gene, my dog died.
No!
I'm sorry. He was a good dog. Got him as a pup about 9 years ago. Maybe 10.
And he'd been at war for a while, so you haven't been with him. I mean, I don't even think he can cry, because he's, like, seen so much death. He's just like...
My brother was on the Bunker Hill.
Wow.
Ship got hit by 2 kamikazes. 500 guys died, asshole. How the f*** can they do that? Fly themselves into a ship?
Emperor's God. Duty to God.
Yeah, it's very interesting, the kamikaze plane stuff.
Can surrender?
I hope they don't. I hope we get to kill every last one of them.
Eugene. He wants revenge.
Married anyway.
Oh, shit.
What the f*** is this about? We don't need this crap, Bill.
Think I need it?
Bill!
No. Oh, no. Oh, he's pulling him back. Oh, he got hit so bad. Oh, he lost some fingers. Oh. Shell shocked. Everyone is dying around them.
Hey, why don't you get a newer poncho off a dead body?
This one suits me just fine.
I guess you'd have to take it off the dead soldiers, but I wouldn't want to. I'd want to respect their life.
Different from what? Books you read? Movies you saw?
Eugene is just made out of steel. He's a changed man.
Grow up, Ham.
You, Sledge. Why don't you pull yourself in the hole the next time, okay?
I think they're all just at their wit's end.
Where are you from, Ham?
So now you want to know where they're from?
Eugene is done. His dog dying was the last straw. Yeah, he's counting his days, isn't he? At least be 2 months there.
Jesus, can't they give it a rest?
No, they can't give it a rest. They're gonna keep going.
What's the date?
June 5th, maybe? Might be the 6th.
If you dig that any deeper, they'll get you for desertion. You got here April 1st.
April Fool's, no matter how you look at it.
That's 66 days.
We're never getting off this island.
It would feel like that. You'd feel like you're never going home.
Summer's right around the corner. I'm already working on your Christmas present.
Such a son of a bitch.
I need a stovepipe boy up top! Sledge, that's you!
Yes, sir.
God, he just needs to take a piss. Oh my God, that would be the creepiest, scariest thing ever.
Get your ass up here!
Yes, sir!
What a Marine. God.
Sledge? There you go.
Oh, it's barf.
Into that ridge. Hunter saw move into the hut.
Oh, he's on a mission.
One round, HE.
He is, again, just on another level.
Try again.
He wants to kill them all. He wants revenge. He's done. He just wants to win the war.
Concentration Baker for this sector.
God, he's such an intense stare. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Wait. Wait till they're close.
God, he's sharing all his experience with him. I guess you don't want to waste any rounds. You want to make sure you don't waste your shot. Oh, they've got good shots. He's going down there.
Sledge, leave him.
What for? Is it Baney?
Cease fire, goddammit!
I wonder what it's like for Eugene after all of this.
What are you doing?
Killing.
Just gave away our goddamn position.
I think they got a pretty good idea of where we are.
We were all sat here to kill, weren't we? So what the hell difference does it make? What weapon we use?
He's unraveling. Yeah, he's.
Just my goddamn hands.
Oh, he really told him. He let him have it. Oh, oh, my heart just breaks for Eugene. All these men, so innocent going in. He just wanted to do his part for his country, but he'll never be the same.
Eugene. Yeah, you too, Sheldon.
Getting tired of this maggoty stench.
Shut up.
It was breaking point, man.
You!
Hey, back!
Sit down!
Uh-oh, this is not good. No, but they will come get you, so stop. You gotta let it out, though, you know what I mean? Like, these guys have been through way too much. It's too much for anybody to handle. Come on, come on, just get them out of there. The other guy got killed. Buddy.
Stupid bastard.
No, come on. They're all... Oh, no, 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 no.
You idiot! You stupid, stupid bastard!
Oh, this is so sad. It's just so sad. They don't deserve any of this because it's just so sad.
You're okay.
Hey!
You're okay, friend.
Ham's dead.
Heck's gone. Get some shut-eye. Both of you.
Your heart breaks for these guys, man. Your heart just breaks. I can't even begin to understand what it'd be like. The shots of these, like, bodies, decapitated half torsos, it's a lot. I can't believe it. Flamethrowers are actually insane. These roads are so tight. Thank you very much, friend. This war is just so gritty and so real and so raw, so unrelenting. It's such a torture to your soul. Anyone who lived through this. Oh, there's babies in here.
Might be a trap.
That's what you would think. How could you not?
Lots of people fired mortars up here.
No, don't.
It doesn't matter.
Don't.
The hell's the matter with you two?
It's a baby. Oh, poor thing. Oh, I can't believe he even considered that. That's gotta change you. What? Oh my God. know she's dying, but I think it would still be hard to pull the trigger. Oh, Eugene. I guess the real Eugene is still in there. I think he's gonna leave it for her. No? Is he gonna hold her? Wow. So at least be with her while she dies. Her people too. Oh god, yeah, okay. It was just a bell. I was scared for a sec.
Find anything? No. All right, let's get these boots squared away.
Wonder if that encounter really has shifted him a little bit. Look how young he is. He's your age. The Geneva Convention. Yeah. He's...
Yeah! I got him!
Good shot, clean Mac. Shot! Got me a...
You feel good?
He's a damn kid.
What's your problem? We're here to kill, ain't we?
That's just what he said. War, but it's not a sport. Where's your humanity, you know? From cigarettes to pipes, I can't believe it. I wonder if he ends up quitting.
Did you get this, Aaron?
Gunny Honey gave it to me.
Perhaps.
Took it with him from Guadalcanal all the way to Paloo.
Gotta be a special trinket.
All right, enough with the sunbathing. Let's go, move out.
It feels so good to sunbathe after being in all that goddamn rain. Watching Eugene from an innocent young man to a ruthless marine.
Dropped some kind of new bomb on the Jap mainland.
To kind of come back a bit has been a crazy arc.
Vaporized an entire city in the blink of an
eye. Oh, yeah, the nukes.
How? I don't know. Anyway, killed a lot of Japs.
They wouldn't know about the nuclear bombs.
His battalion mess is serving cokes and steaks tonight. Might even get a movie.
I forgot about the nuclear bombs. How could I forget? You're still a good guy, Eugene. Just been through a lot of hell. Whoa. I see why everyone says that's a hard episode. But yeah, episode 9, heavy hitting episode, really, really challenging. But I really feel like the performances are really good and the show is done exceptionally well. And I think that's why it's so hard to watch, because the depictions are so real. Thank you guys so much for being here with me. We have one episode left. How could I forget about bombs being dropped on Japan? I'll see you guys in the last episode of the Pacific. Ciao. Take care of yourselves, okay, guys? Go get a treat. Hard episode. See ya.